What's up, everybody? It's Michael, the Alterna Rebbe, and I'm here with your question of the week. This is a question that we get asked all the time, and it's something that we want to address so that everybody can hear the answer. Why punk Torah? Why the punk in punk Torah? Well, let's think about this. What is a punk? A punk is a rebel. A punk is somebody who goes against the grain. A punk is somebody who fights the mainstream. Avraham Avinu, our father, Abraham, was the first punk. He fought against the mainstream. He smashed idols. He went against the culture. He was counterculture. And he stood up for what he believed in, which was the one God. A lot of times in modern Judaism, we set up idols, and we don't mean to. We set up things as ideal. You know, this is the one way to be Jewish, or this is the one way to be Jewish. And we put these things up on a pedestal, but we can't do that. So what we do here at Punk Torah and why we are punk is we smash these idols. We have to bring everything back down to a level playing field and understand that we're all in this together and there's no one right way. We're all different places and we're one people come together. That's why punk. Punk is standing up for what you believe in. So if you've got a question for me at Punk Torah here, send an email to alterna-rebbe@punktorah.org, and we'll see you next week. Good Shabbos.